played on a switch by Hill, goes right at him, leads Andersen, and he scores. Wade watched by George. And here's Wade for Andersen.
It would make it very difficult for the Pacers to get back in.
Oh, beautiful pass, Cole, for the cutting Andersen. For Indiana, his James setting it up again for Andersen. James to the rim. It's tipped home by Andersen.
The Birdman, very active in the paint.
The pass from George Andersen with the block. That's his third rejection. Andersen trailing the play. Set up by Wade. How about the Birdman? He's 7 for 7, 14 points. Cole with the running hook. It tipped home. Beautiful pass. Andersen, yes, and the foul. Allen sets it up. Andersen, the guy just does not miss. Most of his shots, obviously, are cutters and backdoor and pick and roll, and they're usually layups, but he is at a torrid pace in the playoffs.
Almost 90%, but
Wade feeling the contact. Oh, it's tipped home by Andersen. Andersen, again, he has now hit his last 15 shots. As Cole will just check back in, that pass off the mark, and Andersen was there to field it.
It's like that. They have all 27 of the Pacers' points combined.
Andersen, make it 17 consecutive makes for Chris Andersen. Andersen. Miller, 4-3. And it's put down by Andersen.
Well, the Birdman, as Little Stevie said, was caged for game 6. Roy Hibbert loses him on the shot. The Birdman is back. Tomorrow's delightment. He's back in the scoring column.
Did you say Little Stevie?